Hey guys, here I will show you the how to build for the Rockmower 2, and that is only the important parts. No decorations, so you can design it on your way, and that is only the function. And yeah, I will show you how you can make that. Let me delete this one. And to make one, we need a saddle level 3 or more for the connection amount. Then we need a fuel tank. An engine level is not so important, only for fuel efficiency. We need two level 5 controllers, and two controllers where the level is not so important. I think 1, 2 or 3 is enough. We need some suspensions, 3. You can, if you have, use off-road suspensions. That is not so important, only for a little bit space. And they can be level 1. They are only for tank steering, suspension steering. We need 3 switches, 1 bearing, 6 long pipes, 6 corner pipes, 1 T-shape pipe, and 10 short straight pipes. 5 blocks of stronger metal for the drills at the front. We need glass blocks, 4 item transport corners, 2 refineries, 2 resource collectors, 1 large chest, and 4 wheels. And that is what we need, and some welding blocks, basic. It's not so important. I use in my case here metal blocks, but you can use what you have. So to get started, we need a plate of 5x3. We place the saddle on top, then you take the T-shape pipe, place it in the middle at the front. Bearing left, right, corner pipe pointing up, and some glass blocks, like that for the time. We make that later finish, because we don't know how high that is right now. Then take the resource collectors and place them on the side. Hold them, if that is red, like here, just hold the mouse down and drag it up. Make it that is flush with the front and with the bottom. And the same on this side, like so. Then we must go on top, and for the easy way is just jump into the seat and place blocks here, exactly at the edge, not here, here. So then we need the chest. The chest must be here, exactly. Give me a moment, like this, not like this, must be here. Let me check and change the camera so you can see that. That is flush with this side, flush with the back, and with this side too. So now take the item transport pipes, place them here, and here, down and down. Now the two refineries, one here and one here. So that is this part. Now we can drag some blocks at the sides, like so. Now we know the height of the cockpit, and we can make the glass finish, and for that two more, and make it finish with blocks. So that is this. Now take the fuel tank and place it against the chest, like so, if you want. That is not so important how you make that. So then we can make one controller that is not that can be not a level 5 controller, that is only for the window here. Just connect sorry, the button is on the wrong place. I would say place the button here at the front on the window, so you can open it if you are not seat, and connect it to the controller and to the seat, and set it to default open And if you press the button, it closes from the lift, so we can jump in and close. So, that is our cockpit. It's working. Now we can make the drill arm. For the drill arm, just place bearings here and here, one over the metal bar and one back. Take the corner pipes, one here and one here, three straights on each side, like so. Then corner pipe again, corner pipe on this side, bearing, bearing. Now we need a straight, then this, two straights, this, two straights, block, two straights, block, two straights, block, and one straight. So, if you have that, make sure you weld that together. That is one piece here, that is one piece, and that is one piece. So now we can attach the drills. For that, bearing here, bearing here, bearing here, the same on the other side, here, here, and here. For that, here, and here. Take the drills, place it on the bearings. That is the important part on the miner, the drill here in the front. That does the magic. That is why it's so quick. So, I think that is a combination of this spinning, the drill spinning, and everything. So, now we need two level 5 controllers, and we can place them here. Connect how you can all to one and the rest to the other one, so we can activate everything. You need two because one can only link 10 links together. So go in 360 degree on all, full speed and loop, and the same for the other one. And that is why we need the two level 5 for maximum speed. Otherwise, that is too slow for the drills. And 360 loop, full speed. Now we need a button. We can place it if we want here. And connect the two controllers to the button and the button to the seat. So now that can spin. The drill direction of the drills is not important, but that must be spin so that it's pulling the stuff in to you. And now we need the last controller, and that is for the whole arm. That can be what level you have. I think level 2, and you can wire both sides. You need one button more on the last button. Come on. Here. Button to controller and button to seat. For that we make it that is on 60 degree if it off, so it's up in the air, and down it must go 90 minus 10, also 80. So that was for me a good value, and you can make that on the middle speed. Speed is not so important, you can choose what you want. Maybe it's a little bit bumpy if it's too high in the speed, but okay. So now we need to change that. That must in the other direction. So ignore that with the window, because that is the default state. So you jump in, press the button, and you can lower the drills. That is looking good, and we can activate them. And that works too. Okay, so that is this part. Now we need only some wheels, and that is very easy. Just place it. Oh, maybe if that is too low, then you can increase the height. I would say don't use suspensions for that. That thing is heavy enough. It will stick to the ground. You don't need really suspensions. The bearings are so floppy from the weight of the vehicle that is a little bit like a suspension. So just four wheels. Now we need the engine. You can place the engine where you want. I just place it here, connect it to the fuel tank, to the seat, and to all four wheels. Like so. And don't forget to link it to the seat, otherwise it will drive away. Very important. And change the direction so it drives forward. Let me go up here. So increase a little bit the speed and put some fuel in. Now we need the steering, and for the steering you can place the suspension glitches where you want. That is not so important. Choose any space you have. They must be only somewhere. So for me, I personally have that done here. I drag in the middle of here, little bar at the front, to the front, and connect it the sides here together, like so. And I added my suspension glitches here, but that is, how I said, not important. Two bearings, corner pipe, that must be on the lift, sorry if I didn't have say that. Then the suspension, and again, corner pipe, here, repeat that, one more. If that is too strong or too low in the steering speed, just add more or remove one suspension glitch. So, and the last one. Oh, come on, where are you? Here, bearing. So, how I said, you can place them wherever you want. The bearing must be only on the pointing in this down direction. So, and here. Connect the suspension glitch bearings to the seat, all of them, and move the lift, jump in and try to steer, and if that works, then it's good. Oh, there is a problem, there's something not connected. Ah, yes, because that was my mistake. That is connected to the wheel. Very bad. So now that should work. Yeah, that is now one piece. But we must move this and revive it. Oh, come on. Move. Place and stop. And your miner is ready. Now let me test it. I will drive to a node. Maybe I find a complicated one, because that was one question. If that thing can refine nodes on hills. Oh, yeah, it is maybe hill. So let me activate that. And now you can see it works directly. So I hope you have fun with that. If you have the version done with maybe a decoration around, show me a picture. It would be nice to see what you have made out of that. Yeah, so that is the working number 2. Strong, quick. Yeah, but now I don't want to refine all the stone here. Yeah, that is the Rock Mower 2, and I hope you like that, have fun with this, it's a very good working machine. So, see you next time, bye bye guys!